Thanks to the Erasmus Plus program of the European Union, our Eastern Mediterranean Jean Monnet Center of Excellence, or as we call it, EXCELEM, formalizes links between two Jean Monnet chairs in two countries of the Eastern Mediterranean region.
This semester, I had the opportunity to be part of a collaborative course about the European neighborhood policy at the Eastern Mediterranean area with Greek, Israeli, and German universities.
This course really contributed the fact that international programs and international exchange student programs are really a good value that can contribute our experience.
In fall semester 2020, we decided to make lemonade out of the lemons we got from COVID. So we decided to have a joint module for Greek students and Israeli students, and we invited some German colleagues as well.
It was such a great experience to study with other students from different countries. This is in addition to the super interesting material that was mentioned throughout the semester.
המפגש הבלתי אמצעי עם סטודנטים מיוון ומגרמניה היה מרתק. נתן הזדמנות מאוד טובה קצת להיחשף אחד לחיים של השני ולתרבות של השני.
It was an innovative and inspiring venture which gave them the opportunity to hear, study and realize the different EU and state responses on the regional issues and better understand the interdependency and the bonds between Europe and the regional actors.
It was like being part of an Erasmus project but from the comfort of your own room.
I would highly recommend people to sign for this course for the next 10 years. So go and sign in.